What will come from this confounded paradox when conflicting thoughts are building blocks we're lost within?
Subliminal corridors of creative chaos we descend. Metamorphic testaments of assiduous abstraction.
The opacity of desperation hinders continual breath.
Placid premonition with every word we lay to rest.
Relinquishing complacence with each word that we confess.
An inexorable propensity to achieve what we express.
Chaotic, symbiotic, symbolic, neurotic, sonics. Ironically, euphonic, hypnotic, narcotic, harmonics. Ironically, euphonic, hypnotic, narcotic, harmonics. Ironically, euphonic, hypnotic, narcotic, harmonics. The advocate of exodus is balancing dark and light.
Assembling the components to a fallen archetype.
Watery neophyte receiving the doctrine of this life.
The advocate of exodus is bouncing wrong and right. In the city I see no life, only crumbled towers of brick. True lines in the shadows where the decadence will stick. What happened to the sun? Only half a candle wicks. What happened to the sun? Only half a candle wicks.
A half-composed design suspended inanimate animation. Self-propelled destiny feels hopeless in this configuration. A preordained disposition, illusion to be facing. What we make of this could possibly provoke our elevation. But the inspiration is faded, passion of life seems to be shaded by the walls of my fatigue. Void of hopelessness I've created.
Void of hopelessness I've created.
Hopelessness I created.
Words amount to little more than a ripple upon my shore of humanity's massive chessboards. And what am I speaking for in this ocean of a thousand deafened ears? Muted by the silence of a thousand breathless peers, all these faces cast their shadows upon the photoreceptive elements of my 35mm makeshift mind. Mangled mannerisms mixed with holographic vision in an effort to explain the very essence of the prism. Welcome to my darkened photo mountain cortex, laden deep within my pinhole camera fortress. Slice the frame to reconstruct this vital spiral vortex, reconnecting with the contents of our collective conscious. Catacombs composing the expansive corridor, convoluted chromosomes, developing like codachrome to resonate the palindrome of seven sacred tones. Join us if you go to church inside of headphones. I stand alone upon the shores of humanity's existence, advancing through the darkness with the power of the sentence. Vibratory stimulus constructed so relentless, forever in the form of an antiquated apprentice. Calibrating congruent cataclysmic crescendos, this is for the ones staring out the open windows. Every time I look I see another picture painted, slightly dissipated, isolated idioms. Flowering through the centers of my chakras and meridians, here I am again, in the clutches of oblivion, completed and consistent to the translucent blueprint, harmonies of creation, seven octaves to salvation. There is no limitation to my spiritual elevation, to my spiritual elevation. I said there is no limitation to our spiritual elevation, to your spiritual elevation.
The holographic shell imposes on the current fluid movement to pollute it for disillusion, confusion, solution, refusing to reflect a more in-depth approach on viewing. Seven octaves resonate, energy to rejuvenate, accumulate the essence of a non-superficial presence. The contents of your conscious left you deep in your nonsense, complicating synchronized natural existing oscillations to the point of never recovering distorted pixelations. Now we're facing everlasting reality of our consequences. Confidence is brought on through blocking specific incidents. The innocence of walking through life is merely participants. Give me some distance for this personified extension filter. Visuals, antiquated residuals, a sporadic somatic separation of life from physical, delivering abundance of what was potential meaning. Ethereal believing will be the thought you're receiving. Entrapment of this labyrinth will amount to nothing more. Knowing the silence, so what am I speaking for? It appeared to me in the silence of the voices screaming in my head. Interpretations of the words was leaving myself conscious dead. Instead of leaving, I just stayed comprehending the deceiving, receiving strategic blueprints of sediments and brainwaves concaving into an explosion. Erosion of commotion arousing the awareness of the intricate life forms and higher power discussing my existence in comparison to the last second and every hour, taking a black shower in ambivalence. Always knowing life is to be led, ambiguous to stimulus to stimulating, then evaporating every time I'm concentrating. So please give me a social sedative and let me enroll my tongue. The words that I will speak will probably affect me. Take it as it comes, hold it and conceal it. Rarely reveal it, I probably proceed to feed my mind and feed my voice. It's my own choice, so I'll speak it every choice. I'm constantly flickering in and out of different states of being, perceiving life as a very confusing and complex dream. Lost in nothingness, pushed and pulled the levers, but they cease to persist. I couldn't resist the temptation to cease to exist.
I couldn't and can't take the chance to fall into a trance. Set down my stance to keep the evil things around me away. yearn for new beginning. Life can be misleading, therefore I am pleading, reciting and repeating. Indeed, I am feeding or feeling broken cracks in the walls of ideas, with random thought compulsion and an unidentified meaning to each sentence. Pushed forward, pulled behind, time and time again, I realize my life's repetitively depressing as the rain raining it drops on a shattered dreams journal. So much innocence overpowered by instincts. Humans were meant to live the way they do. Humans were meant to live the way they do. My realizations vanquished the vapors accumulated, but the fog left a burn in my eyes before it faded. Concentrated on the stagnation of frustration and the simulation changes force fed to your TV. Welcome to the space of constancy congruent to the one in your mirror. Confused on when this blurred image will someday seem clear. Tell me, what do you hold dear? A personality engineer, or to comply to the mother of innovation and don't fear her? Every day I dig deeper into the realms of falsification and hope to uncover the repetition undermining my salvation. Why do I even have to bring this to your attention? My pretensions, if you understand, should have been my first lesson. I should just lock my jaws and throw away the key, unleash the claws of eternity, and profess to you finally what comes from living life carelessly. Apparently the epiphany has already come your way, when you constantly express that same question, why every day? Same question, why every day? Same question, why every day? Why?
With every gasping inhalation, I'm deleting the desperation. Through continual cultivation, let me awaken. I'm mistaken as taking the truth. There'll be the tattered tapestry of forgotten capacity. When actually I wake each night in memory, suspended sentiments towards some sense of fading clarity. Living each day so complacent and carelessly, systematically detracting. It's myself I am extracting from this realm of distracting, food of social interacting. Puppets on parade, all submissive to the serenade. Release me from this plague in a matter of days. Realizing that the answer to this psychological cage was overstanding every bar was self-made. Realizing that the answer to this psychological cage was overstanding every bar was self-made. I have battled to regain focus, lost in moments that seem hopeless. Tries again from the ashes and construct this opaque opus. Optimistically composing my objective to expel the sedative. So seductive and deceptive, it's time to focus on the positive. And let it live, let it live, let it live. Focus on the positive, let's expel the sedative. Let it live, let it live.
Passing day, I make the mistake of trying to step outside of my front door to face a world with a meaningless smile and the positivity I once wore. Only it hurts more with the wear and tear it's put on my existence. I've died a million times, not realizing life's significance. No magnificence, just the pain of living until the pleasure of dying. Only to be reborn on this forlorn planet, so why am I trying? Each night I've all seen crying, hoping to never awake. What was I placed here to be manipulated by mankind's mistakes? I'm simply a mannequin, so dress me in any attire you see fit. When nature's repercussions surface, I don't want to be a part of it. Though I'm scarred, I'll model for society's standard of sin. I'm a little child for your poor choices until I return again. To relive the utter depression, my suggestions to my sanity. Fuck everyone else, cause I'm the only one understanding me. No one's standing an easy life, so I drown this one in liquor. On a steady diet of drugs, hoping it'll make an eternity pass quicker. With a whisper which you never have to be entrapped in skin. Until then I'll dream of nothingness as my brethren.
Take a look inside my head. It's something that everyone should see, but no one should have to witness or believe. Witnessing discussions over something about a front, because he believes his own eyes but doesn't trust his own memory. Memorizing mortal incidents involving normal hesitance. Hence I'm only human, consuming depression in the present tense. Too immature and not motivated to make myself feel better, but realizing, compromising to the problems I keep disguising. Enterprising an accumulation of the things that make me unhappy, with emphasis on attitudes that keep the others around me unhappy. Asking myself, what is the city's evolved into our relation? A documentation of idiosyncrasies through each other's situation. Contemplation, devastation, realization, reincarnation. Got me hate my placement and the structure of this nation.
Why should I even return when it should be a motion towards resisting? When every broken path we travel ultimately leading nowhere, with every tear that we shed falls with a passion that's addicting. Cliche plot lines to a lost time and a closed mind restricting where we have been placed in situational existing. Clutching simple sight when it's only vision that you're missing. Screams in the inside when a drowning spirit is barely alive. In a convulsive state of twisting, it's like your soul is resisting. But why is your soul resisting?
this mission it's been given to accomplish its conception, which is actually a paradox predominantly pertaining to a present state of mind. I find that most souls like this are stagnant with no direction. You see, they're posing all the answers when they never knew the questions. If you ever wanted to know, they're the ones with no reflection, dragging the rest of us down through the tides of regression, when I know I'm here on Earth to learn my next and final lesson. These are the Earth Star Sessions.
But you could never explain to someone who uses God's gift to enslave that you have used God's gift to be free.
Miscellaneously draped amongst the web of heavenly rafters, dancing two spheres in the symphony of the master. It's like sacrifice existing for the possibility of after. I'm preserving sun rays because the days are burning faster. I've seen the specs fail and fade to gray and pass away until we're born into the color wheel of trivial pursuit. We're all bored in the game while receiving tainted truth. Keep wishing your plastic players in Pascal, but there's no use. Unless compiled in unity, it is a mask of meaningless proof. Though standing as one, we are the undefeatable youth. We are the generation living through ritualistic rhythm. We are the generation on the trail of resurfacing wisdom, severed so long ago during the spiritual incision.
Divine intervention through Aquarian revision. Divine intervention through Aquarian revision. Divine intervention through Aquarian.
Alarm sounded. Message read to be urgent. Could have been my weakness all along, and never the myth of the serpent, only the stormy forecast. And an X card is categorical. Fingers led me to the altar as I crushed the fucking oracle.
Patience and prosperity away. The mending process never took the time to look this way.
Clouded contraption today, shrouded reaction dismay.
How many confrontations I've encountered, a subjective mind's array. Hope is what I lack that led my confidence astray.
Clouded contraption today,
shrouded reaction dismay.
When recomposing the brain that is corroding, pay attention to intuitive anomalies and follow me, forgetting the monotony philosophy accepted so carelessly when thinking is a rarity.
Careless contraption, a part of all of our own passion that traverses the plains of momentary satisfaction. Everlasting is a fraction of organic time. We can't imagine the frustration left alone fathom.
Ask yourself, what is the picture it presents? Retracting wealth is an action they resent. Reacting with a plan so elusive to be ingenious. Complacently convenient, propagating propaganda now flowing intravenous.
Will they ever believe us?
Thought the elders were against, only those who will deceive us.
My image is inferior under towering ominous.
Follow this,
this is not a wish, but a gift to uplift. Follow this, is not a wish, but a gift to uplift. Follow this, it's not a wish, but a gift to uplift.
Follow this, is not a wish, but a gift to uplift. Follow this, is not a wish, but a gift to uplift.
So reject the anesthetic in order to fully correct it. An innocent bystander now floats through life with high standards, learning things the hard way, lessons burned, then part away, breaking through the days and the daily situations, attacking life with pure inspiration, a station relation, choreographed coordination up in the air. Who would have cared? It's fading in and out. What's it all about? I doubt it would have ever come out, but it did, so eyes will open up willingly. You're feeling me, fuck bottling it up and sick of being stuck, aren't you too? We'll just break free, amplify the cause that's been waiting down eternity, amplify the cause that's been waiting down eternity.
In this emphatical sabbatical of gradual acceptance, the gift of minds feed a cage, staging perception, neglect the factual, inject radical conclusions, erratic illusions of clarity and confusion, turn your head to ignore your volunteered execution, seeking the seven chakras in the sun is my solution, induce confusion, removing the government's terrorism, unaware of freedom until the mental shackles are risen, ready to remove these pins and keep my smile in place for you, prepared to face the repercussions of following what I feel is true, true.
Thank you. maximum distance from the sun, 94,537,000 miles.
And this is mimicking the ever-present expansion, steadily beckoning causes. Our souls are held for ransom. We are drifting, sifting through the asteroids to avoid the void of space and time before the next shifting of the paradigms.
Are constantly altering, adaptions adapted, nomadic instincts, patterns in sync, constantly contradicting what you think.
Anamorphic compositions of heat rays distorted my vision, subconsciously luring my infinitive thirst, stressing my ambitions to make the wrong decisions. I am sheltered here, but the visual basics of an oasis replaces stagnant placement of energy waste. Periodically, my movements are melodically conjuring organic rhythms, possibly following the falling of routine-driven blur vision. A vision is to split the cycle of living, drifting patterns, breaking free. You are everything that you see. Physically and mentally, observations lengthen and strengthen this vagabond participation.
Patient in displacement, a disposition statement, replacement of my silence impediment.
Inevitable, I try to express an ineffable way of understanding, but my surroundings are inestimable. My lyrics end up drowning my instinctive nature of thought. Has no words and can't be taught, only brought through observance of a natural occurrence. Wisdom is achieved from independently analyzing your existence. From birth until now, you've relied on others to show you the way to your present position of life. Have you ever thought twice or only heard once? You're living someone else's life, disregarding your natural hunch. Your knowledge is obsolete, routine, antiquated, it was speech. Now your only belief has a foundation of deceit.
No idea? Street pole, tell them how it ends.
Signals inside of me suggesting subliminal messages,
anxiously evaluating endless forms of pattern.
Reflections of light subsequently scattered,
optically absorbed, enhancing awareness.
Preparedness for yourself before you perish, while living life careless, embarrassed, cause you never had the sense of self to cherish.
Cherishing everything from the sight seen to the light beam, realizing that life is just an anamorphic dream.
Dreaming is a delicate dimension, feeding for ethereal suspension,
constantly awaiting a weightless redemption. After all, the point of achieving is deleting the inanimate reality in which you are receiving.
Believing the non-believable evidence is inconceivable, wishing I could say what needs to be said, existing separated, weighted, hesitated, concentrated, and hated. I never motivated everything around me, debated my surroundings, calmly composing, slowly molding the instruments of life in a dignified fight. Actually, factually, the casualties are intact, with the representation of hatred, corruption of innocence, and an unidentified replacement of childhood dedication. Dreams easily shaken, taken and awakened, and subjected to the oppressing power of human nature.
Drifting through sun rays, climbing through the light,
in search of new life, igniting the night with a single match of insight, observing society as it changes around me, tiredly but happily living in the sound scene, living in the sound scene,
living in the sound scene, living in the sound scene.
Maximum distance from the sun. Maximum distance from the sun. 94,537,000 miles.
So it shall be in this moment of simplicity. Understanding our intellectual infancy, this entity's dependency constricting me chemically. So it shall be in this moment of simplicity.
Unraveling the solution from complex intricacies, from the leaves on the trees, replicating the formation of a galaxy. Not a fallacy, the possibilities you can make of your reality through the optics of your fantasy.
On awakening today, the optic framework of reality relayed. Each impression is synaptically engraved through dissection of light rays. But it seems that today, life is just another slideshow display. Witnessing this world through a heliocentric projector, visual data receptor behind the picket fence nation. We sit in anticipation, questing for the random fluctuations and the destined palpitations in this open observation.
Where their time is being wasted and mistaken, it's evident of evidence. Wormholes where time is irrelevant, events in history repent their misery of remembering revelations, recognizing Rene Descartes' realizations. I doubt that for I am reality is only your own interpretation. What is taken between the ears, the first time if it feels fear, or the first time your eyes open and the light begins to gleam. Just remember growing up, you're only created from what you've seen.
Knowing
knowing nothing, only growing from everything around me. Faded found me for a fraction, the contraption of numerology.
Philosophies, hypotheses, and contribution to evolution. Revealing revolutions, evolutions for the solution.
Substitution, retribution, donations to the institution.
Intuition got me wishing I'm not committed to this constitution.
Constricting with complacent confusions and delusions
of division. Executed with precision, based incision. Ultimately altering and following forbidden decisions.
Fermented through religion, sacrificing lost traditions.
Forgotten from the traumatizing moments that always pass us.
Forgotten from the neglected stress causing this sadness.
So full of passion, my causes my emotions to twist and fight, turning over and over again in my bed, hopelessness colored in red. She loves the way I think, but hates the way I act. Would've ever thought the impact would leave my rope without slack. Oh shit, emotions attack, I feel my brain relapse. I watch you when you're here, and visualize you when you're gone. Words cannot express these thoughts, pass and pass on. My love is a sketch pad, and things can be erased, while others enhanced. Love is endless, effortless at that. Remember not the beginning or the ending, just hold on to the instant, and it will always last. I remember her whisper, so soft and dedicated, and as she spoke her words replicated deep inside my head. Hypnotized, I closed my eyes and memorized when she said I love you. Hypnotized, I close my eyes and memorize. Hypnotized, I close my eyes and memorize when she said I love you. I mastered breathing patterns and together nothing mattered. We live our lives well different but kind of alike and the same. I shouldn't complain but I could never explain these emotions pumping through my veins. Pounding, flushing, flowing, fastly sewing up the pieces that sustain. I contain and consistently remain and maintain at a steady rate. Testing fate, I'm ready, wait, don't leave me here. I feel the fear, don't come near. I go back and forth inside my head, picturing the way it should or could have been. I guess I can't understand, hand in hand, I'm complicated, you work too. I guess that's how it works, sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. What are you gonna do when the whole world collapses on you? Stand up and try again, there's way too much of a beginning to ever have an end, to ever have an end. There's way too much of a beginning to ever have an end.
Satisfaction, a reaction of hate, which is cages we await.
Waiting for compository confusion to arise while neglecting the fact that your teacher is your eyes.
Eyes and all can be deceiving, recognize the dream scheming, open up the doors to what you wish to be receiving.
Perceiving the meaning is only half of what's been seeming to be feeding, further dreaming of the ending ever cleansing. Taking for granted all the emotions that we're letting. Taking for granted all the emotions that we're letting.
Peering over the gap in a somehow sane insanity, rest the barrier between this world and understanding. See, searching for an answer led to gathering, gathering, led to taking my first breath outside the depths and limitations of the physical being. Thinking and be believing when that's also so intriguing. Bleeding, gleaming entities, absorbing observations in my past lives. I scattered centuries and entities, it's beautiful. Life dies and blooms again, it's neutral, natural. Grab a crucial hold, load, and it will unfold. But only in time will the bandits pursue, when the information produced, conceived, and passed on to you. Grasp a vision and try to think of a word. Spell out the answers of what you wish to be heard.
But if you heard the deterred, the image will be slurred and the message slightly blurred. Have you heard? Have you heard? I have no questions but controversial answers. Arguments spawn from reoccurring abstract factors. Moments of understanding arousing the sarcastic laughter. Hoping that for all of us the process will be faster. But I passed with the potential to become what I need. Unfathomable potential of the stencil that we bleed. We exceed over the plains of coping with defeat. Apparently in the eyes of others I may appear weak, but the path that I trail is far from complete. In the eyes of the skies I announce my release.
Grasp a vision and try to think of a word. Spell out the answers of what you wish to be heard.
But if you heard the deterred, the image will be slurred and the message slightly blurred. Have you heard? Have you heard?
Passion burnt to ashes and the feeling laid to rest. Settled in a spot I place my hand upon my chest. Knowing wound is more than just a deep, I give myself some time to think and reflect. Consuming my own potions and prescriptions and addiction inflicted by a world of resistance. My obsession's my expression, releasing the way I feel with a positive intention. Not to mention my incentive was to keep the doors open wide. What a wonderful feeling is just know I'm alive. Motivation exemplifies this yearning to overcome and jump and strive and find a new beginning. I'm bending the rules, choosing my own path while my destiny drools. Fueling the fire with this combustible desire, prosper through the pages till the day that I retire.
The content of the hourglass, a reflection of our past. Gradually the gauges of experience gather strength. Granted that you balance all the dimensions of the wavelength. Evolving, problem solving, evolving the purpose. Following the calming, calling of our self-achievements when we're falling. And recalling that the problem is a root of which we grow. An illusion of foundation made impossible to control.
Uncontrollable impulses caused by momentary satisfaction. A reaction of hate in which these cages we await.
Waiting for compository conclusion to arise while neglecting the fact that your teacher is your eyes.
Eyes and all can be deceiving. Recognize the dreams you're scheming. Open up the doors to what you wish to be receiving.
Perceiving the meaning is only half what we seem to be feeding. For the dreaming of the ending never cleansing. Taking for granted all the emotions that we're lending. Taking for granted all the emotions that we're lending.
Grasp a vision and try to think of a word. Spell out the answers of what you wish to be heard.
But if you heard the deterred, the image will be slurred and the message slightly blurred. Have you heard? Have you heard? Have you heard? Have you heard?
Records, we know that the
scene shifts and the actors are replaced by newcomers, yet the vitality of the past is preserved through its sound.
Idiomatic, idiolectic, eclectic. Influential vibrations to be taken but not mistaken as personal possessions. Orchestrate your own perception sessions. Absorb, observe predicaments and learn your own lessons. How could I possibly make a difference if you never took the time to listen? If all the free thought was in prison, I would have ever taken this position. Don't expect clarity from this foolish wish, just take it for what it is. Perilous behavior, tangled our confusion in the mist. Will persist, open fists, just exist, take and give. What if nobody ever thought for themselves, things would be the way it is. So save the confusion for the people who think they know. Never grow very low beneath the quilted madness that we sow. Analyzed experiences of the lines of finding, never minding interferences. I can supply some ideas, but you have to find out what the meaning is. Intuitive perspective is a liberator, why did you neglect it? I found dimensions of myself as an expanding and eclectic.
Progressing through these lessons, efficient, this is great.
description. Articulate confession, sentimental composition. Investing in self-interest to make self-sufficient. We're here to make a difference, read a book or discuss. Conduct through the process, surface orchestrate the laws of physics. Inertia or the speed of light, experiments through experiment. Deeper in the surface, configure your existence. Find unexpected expectations, transmitting existence. Beyond amplification, intricate locksmith, there's a surgeon. Scientific documents emerging
and preserving what we're serving is concerning the burning yearning to finally reach an open and never-ending state of learning.
If we've succeeded at holding your interest, then we've already made some difference. But that's not the point in this, only to wash away the stain of MTV's campaign to make us all the same. But I refrain so you ignore us, they're all singing the same chorus.
Only if we could get a video, we'd be as big as Fabio. Rocking shows with all the dopest hoes and bimbos. Yo, I got game and it's called a Nintendo. My iced out whip, well it's a 72 Pinto. Getting joked by all the players and pimps, cause I don't walk with a limp while wearing Versace flip-flops. Yo, you're like crisscross, you make me wanna jump in front of a semi, but I'm a nice guy. This is just something that I can't handle, so I grab the remote and flip the fucking channel.
We're all sending thoughts and messages across the minds of humanity in this musical insanity. Intensity, complexity is an outstanding audio imagery emerging from random recycled electricity in our brain activity. So stabilize your thoughts and hold on to the images. Listen to what I say, but take it your own way. This is the information that I carry and convey. It's so calming and compelling, the musical language will never be repelling. This should express a different meaning for each individual to catch. Feel the impact, kick back, relax, and listen to the sound of our minds as they harmonize, intertwine, and design to make a difference. In this science, I'm confined sanctuary. It's always necessary and never temporary. The vocabulary is so very enticing. Chin squeezing, finger biting while I'm writing, forever reciting and dividing the horizon line. Held within our mind that only one with a pen can find. If we can make you think, then that's enough for us. This is the concept that we will repeat to bust. If we can make you think, then that's enough for us. This is the concept that we will repeat to bust.
I want you to concentrate on finding
the instruments so that you can decide which instrument you'd like to play.
No ideas, street folk, tell them how it is. We bust the concept that'll get your kids. No ideas, street folk, tell them how it is. We bust the concept that'll get your kids.
To be. We should have stuck with preschool, kindergarten, light to me. With a clockwork mentality and color within the lines, there always seemed to be a puzzle piece I couldn't find. Even when the jigsaw puzzle was completed and finished, the pieces were all there, but there was something lost within it. It's like a sketch pad of life where the pages are infinite. Standing up on the edge, but knowing you're too timid. There's no limit when you're striving to replenish through the regions unseen. Imagination rules supreme while inspiration fuels my dream. Where everything is as it seems, I don't really know what I mean. Reality puts its face, dangles somewhere in between. And reality puts its face, I claim the name Lucy because clarity is the goal. Intuitive introspection is the practice being told. As a child I was told to welcome the beauty and truly listen to the words of forgotten grandmothers and grandfathers. What's the bother when we're led into the slaughter by the followers of the flames? And just because your disgraced blood is pumping through my veins does not make it the same. It's little more than relation, only connected by the frame, which I shape like fate and my destiny. I'm the author, most definitely dedicated and certified earthwalker. A child of the soil and a psyche made of stars. My arms are simple branches and my trunk is full of scars. It's the chorus of the forest and our symbols are bizarre. My belief steadily grows into a multicolored leaf. Falling to the ground is my missing puzzle piece. Falling to the ground is my missing puzzle piece. My puzzle is complete, or so it seems, until I fall asleep.
Reality is malleable, so shape it like some clay today. To find yourselves a sunset and slowly fade to gray. The only way to pass the days is to watch the subtle shadows shave.
Subtle shadow shades the boundaries of our limits. Always growing, knowing that potential lies within it. Always growing, knowing that potential lies within it.
slip into the mechanical channel. My control panel, adequate babble with every movement of my mandible. I splatter the pattern of Saturn's rings on my platter. Capture the rapture, the vitality that we're after. The stature developed into a tip, let it live. Calmly propelling through positive and negative. Being swept along is no longer enough. I manifest what I make of it before it turns to dust. Picture the perfect perimeter around my soul. My intentions were to hold, but never were to control. Fossilized for a moment, it only seemed an instant. In this life, we're not ready, so eternity feels distant. Still life, stationary character and the stained glass. Animate your structure from the frame before it cracks. Existing transparently in an opaque plane that lasts.
Sonically, I kissed her. Listen toward the future. I'm sure you hear the whisper. Listen toward the future. I'm sure you hear the whisper. Listen toward the future. I'm sure you hear the whisper.
Unannounced but profound, silent sounds float around. Surfacing the center of scientific brain waves. Resting upon the ocean waves. Lies a stairway through the haze. Enjoy the travel through the maze. And dusty trails are beautiful days. Life's a sketch pad, so draw whatever you want it. Just make sure the picture's tight and everything will be alright. Be sure to add color, but don't let it get smothered. Find yourself a brushing man, love it like your brother. Paint your whole existence until it's fully covered. So pack your bag and tie your boots, we're heading onto our imagination's roots. Wrapping around rooftops, and when the talking stops, sidewalks lurk and lay. Expressing subtle gestures in a childish play. My thoughts are pregnant, mended and suspended around. My dreams stand as softly, fully pulling from the ground. Endlessly elevated by the irresistible sound.
Endlessly elevated by the
frozen door and knobs remain fermented in time. As long as random thought patterns continue to climb. Door and knobs remain fermented in time. As long as random thought patterns continue to climb. Continue to climb. Continue to
You meet somebody new every day, sometimes 5 times a day. Yeah.
Thank you.
mierda, ¿qué? ¿Qué puedo ver? Panayero, shit. ¿Qué? ¿Me la verdad o ya qué, verdad? ¿Vos me la verdad o ya qué?
You fucking rich bitch. You're late! Can I have a cigarette? You're late! The cat's name is Fluffy and the doggy's name is Porky!
Why you name your cat Fluffy?
He's your wife.
He's a furry, nice kitty.
I've lost the sense of direct communication on the brink of losing my attention, paying with my soul and plant my changing to fit the surroundings. A breakable frame shelter everything, eventually see the paper as a conductor of experiments. A small town incident break my balls, unite the ignorant. It's not what you think. Save a spot for me where it's freezing. Grown into faith, turned to pondering. Politic on 70 sheets in separate books. Self-inflicted transformation to an antisocial space taker. All along the sites where breathtakers gasp in restricted lung space. In a silent waiting room we wait. And pass around expressions to one another with one store-bought personality dealing with a traffic jam and a third aisle tragedy on a small scale. A small complex world has a million eyes, smoke screen vision, stand stiff on every intermission. When the sun comes up, finally returns to this position. The life of a dust collector never really changes except for every unique particle that falls, emitting a new pattern, shadow the different. Where I cast my silhouette on ashes where we sit and watch life pass infinite. Observe every incident as a turning point, passive interest. The direct change of life's reflection in which we coexist. The never-ending film strip continues through time and space. All aspects touch, slowly revealed as space is filled and time is just a waste. Stand stiff, precarious position before I fall, clarify existence.
Pace of the rat race to join the star chase of the vast space. Musical moniker after philosopher living life in these last days. Musical moniker after philosopher living life in these last days.
Escape the fast pace of the rat race to join the star chase of the vast space. Musical moniker, astral philosopher, living life in these last days. Musical moniker, astral philosopher, living life in these last days.
I'm a tarnished carcass, the darkness in the heart of an artist. The heartless lethargic artist, placed in the minds of the honest. Departing from this catacomb to the far reaches of unknown. Separate from home, we travel this worthless surface alone. Gravity no longer holding me to the chains of fear of chastity. Spread my wings, cast a shadow upon the calamity face of humanity. Gradually we are traveling free from fallacy and formalities. Salaries and casualties have no place, erased normality.
In an odyssey of oddities,
swimming amongst a cup of commodity. The policy
of astronomy
don't exist or exist an apology.
Sitting way up here above the atmosphere, peering up all of below us.
A race of scavenger ravaging amateurs unable to bestow trust.
Throwing on my titanium rain jacket in preparation for the meteor storm.
Spirit is torn in the physical form and not reborn with the void is worn. How many more with the people ignoring the name of the holy to build a rapport?
What do you do with those men and women to whom you can no longer say, wait, wait, be patient, life waits for you around the corner? It's a little bit cruel to penalize and torture them with all sorts of ideas that they are degenerate, evil, sinful. This is a very, very serious problem.
We've escaped the fast pace of the rat race to join the star chase of the vast space. Musical moniker, astral philosopher, living life in these last days. Musical moniker, astral philosopher, living life in these last days.
We've escaped the fast pace of the rat race to join the star chase of a fast space.
Musical moniker, astral philosopher, living life in these last days.
Musical moniker, astral philosopher, living life in these last days.
Escape the fast pace of the rat race to join the star chase of a vast space.
Musical moniker, astral philosopher, living life in these last days.
Living life in these last days. Living life in these last days. Living life in these last days.
With every break, we left a foul trace of earthly waste and devoured the power that flowered your cowardly ways. And how were the plagues and the sorrow karmatically waged? I say, but I'm afraid I have more will than they displayed. Erase the tyrant, imbibing the drive to create and decide. I promise to be thorough when my fists and your false bliss collide. Now with the war, the sympathy horde and the enemy swore. Even the score, independently born, depending the more, and pretending no more, a perilous chore. Now all they had to offer was a slaughter of sons and daughters. Like congestion was the reason that the earth was getting hotter. An excuse for genocide, they must get off on that genre. An excuse for genocide, they must get off on that genre.
Your earth inhabitants, your ravenous habits led to gradual genocide. Backstabbing your brother, killing the colors on account of your image and pride. The highest status attainable is the one with the most earned cash. Dollars made with land you raped, gained with the blood when tears are passed.
Self-worth has no importance as a mirror's used for distortion. Candy-covered reflections in preparation for your snorting. Avoiding life without a second thought and unescapable evil. I hate your planet, goddammit, it even more than the granite the people.
You should have been listening to us instead of ignoring all that we told. Now redemption is ours, we have in the stars as your pain unfolds.
As your pain unfolds,
motherfuckers.
We've escaped the fast pace of the rat race to join the star chase of a fast space.
Musical moniker, astral philosopher, living life in these last days.
Musical moniker, astral philosopher, living life in these last days.
Escape the fast pace of the rat race to join the star chase of the fast space.
Musical moniker, astral philosopher, living life in these last days.
Musical moniker, astral philosopher, living life in these last days.
What do you do with those men and women to whom you can no longer say, wait, wait, be patient, life waits for you around the corner?
The ritual of perspective, never again will I view the same. An expanse of personal power led with the imprints of change. Life is a mixtape of moments and a list of worthless opponents. To whom do I owe it? Bestow it, control it, unroll it for the next to view. And slowly digest, making the most of now until the future infests. I confess it's not a test, I'll do my best to not worship the worship. Holding hands with the horse, all fucking on portrait while we walk the lonely gutters of this dusty concrete forest. All the angels wear hard hats and connect the dots with mechanical thread. Sewing through the seven orifices of my head. A wise man, it was once said, never raised from bed. Succumbing to the dark side, it seems he chose to be dead. Choke my brain, nicotine within my veins. Addiction is a way of life until I break the chains. Until I break the chains. Until I break the chains.
My tone, just get more. I'm your feeling friend and love.
This is the resurrection of your soul as I implode. Expose, impose on your humble abode. Suppose we all corrode, growing old, nothing shows. When you're covered up by this false protection called clothes. Boom, arrows, never fabricating, extrapolating significant echoes from the squirrel when I go. I don't know how to flow with the mathematics of traffic. Asthmatics go at it when it's time to take a fat shit. Pass it, grasp it, before I take a fat shit. At last it won't really be what we agree. Achieving different directions by your perception of perfection. Now tell me if your mind or body is controlling your affection. Conceptions like humanities affecting all my memories. Someone please wake me up before I have another dream. Conceptions like humanities affecting all my memories. Someone please wake me up before I have another dream.
Thank you.
clouded by that in life which is known as time. And letting life die when you gotta let it grow sometimes. Just let it go sometimes. And just a man that's trying to understand. Stay trained, it's getting hard to maintain. Don't cease to remain, I'm bleeding through vein as I watch time fall with the rain. Surrounded by that in life which is known as time. And letting life die when you gotta let it grow sometimes. Just let it go sometimes. And just a man that's trying to understand. As a day strain is getting harder to maintain. Don't cease to remain, I'm bleeding through veins as I watch time fall with the rain. Don't cease to remain, I'm bleeding through veins as I watch time fall with the rain. Melancholy, overbearing stress, driving humanity to the point of insanity. Life manhandling drastically changes the content. Have we forgotten how to love? Does everybody need a hug? Hate spreads like a sick bug. Our habitats are life support as day by day we pull the plug. Have we forgotten how to love? I walk through this world and I try to keep my mind on the future. It's rather than build a computer that will lead to demise. I'ma watch time pass by as long as I can see through these eyes. But days are getting harder and darker. I'm losing my grasp because I'm holding space. No need to wipe the tears from my face. I just figure instead I'll go ahead and let the storm take them all to a better place. Acid rainfall, though polluted, still seems to cleanse. A purity from seeming friends, recruited to betray a trust in the backstab. Jack leading to the leading end. I'm on the other side of the bridge and we're watching it burn. It seems we've lost the only way across. Tell me when will it stop? Blessed rain drops, blessed rain drops, blessed rain drops. Surrounded by that in life, which is known as time. And letting life die, you gotta let it grow sometimes. Just let it go sometimes. And just a man that's trying to understand. As a day strain is getting harder to maintain. Don't cease to remain, I'm bleeding through veins as I watch time fall with the rain. Surrounded by that in life, which is known as time. And letting life die, when you gotta let it grow sometimes. Just let it go sometimes. And just a man that's trying to understand. As a day strain, it's getting harder to maintain. Don't cease to remain, I'm bleeding through rain as I watch time fall with the rain. Drop that falls, striking its preset target with precision. I study the sultry people pass and try to gain perspective on their prison. Honoring the prospect of the offset, we finally topple this wall constructed of tension that's arisen from a lifetime of clouded vision. My steps tread a forgotten path, unknown to those who divide. I hide in the shadow of each drop and quietly confide. The strength and ominence of this wall would probably make even Pink Floyd sick. But we're still believing, exploiting each newfound fissure and digging in every season. Harvesting tracks by investigating in these dusty dollar stacks. Because in certain places, even this wall breaks. Regeneration of what was through passionate drive to recreate. It's no mistake that we all can find this break lying somewhere in one of our crates. That we all can find this break somewhere lying.
Constant stipulations of situations help me progress.
I'm sick of all these for instances and need a moment to rest.
And life is a test, so I give it my all, but more than not, I be coming up short.
I give out my spirit day to day to receive much needed support.
And it's live and learn, I've been given a turn, so I'll proceed with my calls.
That's a pace, drum breaks, forever create, never pause.
To recreate this blueprint, this music keeps me moving at the speed. Keep all of my desires at a distance and focus on dire needs.
If you want to proceed and pass on to perpetuate this positivity, then dig in the dusty bins where the loops and breaks cycle into infinity.
And I keep on marching, soaking wet from reality's rain.
Washing away the wall to cleanse the reaches of my pain. The reaches of my pain. Washing away the wall.
I witness systems collapse, only to be rebuilt by kids with visions abstract, whose emotions are free from guilt. We're all patches in the quilt, it's keeping ourselves warm, laughing instead of crying, even though there's plenty of more.
We have the knowledge and awareness of collective conscious, planting a positive seed, but seeing that our names remain anonymous, setting my vows in concrete, to this beat forever monogamous, my addiction, speaking to those who want to listen, our mission. To unveil the Promethean cloak. We never needed your therapy with our own reasons to cope. With each breath we live the future, and we are the reason to hope. With each breath we live the future, and we are the reason to hope. Witness systems collapse, only to be rebuilt by kids with visions abstract, whose emotions are free from guilt. We're all patches on the quilt that's keeping ourselves warm, laughing instead of crying, even though there's plenty to mourn.
I erase this blank page to say I hope faith isn't a phase. Somewhere in this physical dream we can redeem ourselves as a race. Racing against time, but it's always a second ahead. Continuous exposure to media, continues to fill
don't even dread. So many misled to accept external stimuli as the foundation for reality. Don't even bother to try. Answer the question why there exists a genesis of genetics. Analyze this complexity, we're able to dispel the skeptics. We know the world's hectic with the kinetic feeding frenzy. Everyday existence, excluding the tendency being friendly, is to drink Hennessy and Remy. To remedy my situation, now I minimize the frustration with my friends' love and patience.
Foundation should have been fixed from the moment that it broke. Through antagonizing facial expressions, he found his way to float. From the frog skin coat, we stretch and made into a boat, carrying his voice that spoke. I've witnessed systems collapse, only to be rebuilt by kids with visions abstract, whose emotions are free from guilt. We're all patches on the quilt that's keeping ourselves warm. We're laughing instead of crying, even though there's plenty to mourn. Well, let me be torn between the wings and the horn, forever stuck in limbo for my story to unfold. Footsteps down my travel down a road with many names, creating decisions based on which path to take. Knowing my goal is to escape this maze and bring forth foreshadowing, forecast the trace. The silhouettes, my writing instruments, where silence is blessed. The intelligence to compress this process of elapse. Knowing eventually generations will face the past. Unraveling through the calamity, making it clear for the wanderer's mentality at last. Connecting the answers to the questions as I pass. At last, connecting the answers to the questions as I pass.
It's just a taste of humanity. So through prophecy I recognize the ability of seeing truth in this existence is more than the visibility of matter. As acid rain shatters, I close the shutters to my soul, open my mind and let my thoughts flutter. I take my sense of humor from the emanation of light to prevent a tumor festering in eternal night. Think of your genetic genesis generating genome chromosomes in comparison to this place where anything you resist persists. I don't have time for the empathetic emphasis of empathy that differentiates pathetic sympathy. As the stars circulate to create the celestial symphony, it's the sporadical mapping of the astrological blueprint. And it's a fact that we create our fate. The reflection refracts to the way that we act, and the cosmos reflects to the way that we neglect this complex organism. Earth is a third planet from the sun, and I'll call it home until I'm gone. But either way, we are one. We are all one.
Anybody thinks of me tonight. I'm fully convinced that what I've seen is true. But if even just a part of it is true, then we're right there at that last moment of time. I'm fully convinced that what I've seen is true. But if just part of it's true, then we're right there at that last moment of time.
LED, that's tobacco, my friend.
Thank you. I doubt those motherfuckers you still kicking.
I just died. God damn it. It's the first time I feel alive. For 22 years, I just lived in my own shit. You can't sit in that shit. You gotta get out of it and start sucking my dick because, you know, I'm straight full of shit. Those very knuckles are making you. Motherfucking dudes in the back trunk with the motherfucking leg hanging out of the door. I don't care, y'all boy, but I'm still chilling here with the boy. It's a juice pairing knuckle. It's a juice pairing knuckle.
Get out, get your smash. It is your bad enough.
One crate of Newcastle and about 15 whack MCs to battle. I rattle heads off the bed. Like breadcrumbs that I sweep at work when I feel like a jerk. It's like